Over 4,500 years ago, Pharaoh Khufu dreamed of immortality. He ordered a monument so perfect it would touch the heavens, a staircase to eternity carved from stone. On the edge of the Nile, his architects began to plan what would become the Great Pyramid of Giza. They mapped the site under the stars, aligning it with true north using only ropes, sighting rods, and the constellations that guided their souls to the afterlife. They were not slaves, but skilled workers, thousands of farmers, masons, and craftsmen who came each year during the Nile flood. Their hands shaped millions of limestone blocks, each weighing as much as a small car. They cut the stone with copper chisels, split rock using wooden wedges soaked in water, and dragged the heavy blocks across wet sand on wooden sleds. It was sweat, rhythm, and teamwork, not magic, that moved the mountains. As the pyramid rose, so did the challenge. Layer by layer, workers built ramps, winding upward like a serpent around the growing structure. Stones were levered, pulled, and fitted with astonishing precision, gaps between blocks thinner than a coin. Some believe the ramps ran inside the pyramid itself, hidden within its bones, where men toiled by torchlight to lift the king's tomb toward the sky. After 20 years, the final stone was laid. Workers polished a white Turah limestone casing until the pyramid blazed in the sun, its golden capstone flashing like a beacon of divine power. The Great Pyramid was more than a tomb. It was a message in stone, perfectly aligned with the stars, built to last forever. A masterpiece of human hands, and a symbol of eternity.